Before that, take a look at these pictures, which we've literally just got in. And they tell the tale behind Paul Watson and Graham Jones's decision to bow out of the tour yesterday. Here they are climbing in the mountains just before they retired. And my word, it looks tough, doesn't it? The ANC pair, Paul Watson and Graham Jones, who has ridden the tour before, incidentally, they retired from this year's event yesterday.